Hi, we have some customers here today that were traveling through and they were having some little issues with their truck and they decided to bring it to us and now they'll tell you what happened.
Yeah, we got stuck here with some brake problems and 10 days after buying it in New York. So this is a real dealership. They're real nice. Put us outside, we had some nice coffee and waited and got out of here and it wasn't costing us an arm and a leg. Just an arm. No, I'm kidding. Like, just her arm, look at it.